rambling about my money, I would've went dummy and been grand. But I got this shit locked up, can't nobody stop us, young nigga. I'm chasing that big bag. Everybody rhyming, they clutching the fire on. My younger day wants on ride for him. He mugging, we up, and I hope that the.
What it do? It's your boy OTC Roe, and welcome back to Rude Reviews, man. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Roast, dislike, do the most, man. Hit the notification button so you know when your boy is uploading to the tube. Hashtag Rude Ones in the comment section for a shout out on Friday and every single Friday after that, man. I appreciate you rocking with your boy on our way, on our grind, on our hustle to 100,000 of them things, man. This is another Patreon video. Shouts out to the Patreon Connor Wacker. Shouts out to my boy C Dub. This is Chewy. I hope I'm saying it right. Chewy September's very own. If you want to help your boy out on Patreon, in the link to the description, you go over there, you see what you see, you like it, you hop on, you don't, you hop off. Anyways, this is Chewy, September's very own. Never heard this cat, knowingly. Don't know what type of music this is, so here we go.
Yeah, can't have everything, I want everything, yeah. All right, take 56.
This came out this month. August.
Yeah, yeah, if you say so. I keep taking Drake flows, but I'm paid though. Dual shock by the caseload, nigga case closed. I've been ballin' like a hot boy, I got a bankroll. Road runner out of state shows. Gotta travel with my FNN, fuck a Draco. And my Glock only 17, if he can't go, then I'm staying at the crib count.
Okay, I'm in my floor. I like the flow, I like the confidence. I hear a lot of confidence.
I've been ballin' like a hot boy, I got a bankroll. Road runner out of state shows. Gotta travel with my FNN, fuck a Draco. And my Glock only 17, if he can't go, then I'm staying at the crib, counting till the bank close. We both human, but we ain't the same, though. You and all your boyfriends, fuck the same hoes. My ambition at the goal, we all had the same goals. I'm gon' pull off in a Challenger with candy paint toes. Watch your back, cause you know anything goes. And they talking 44s, hit him in his can go. The same shit this day to every day is old. So you okay. Better get your money.
Like I said, never heard this dude, but first impression so far good. I like the shit talking. The confidence. Once again, the confidence. Dang.
Watch your back, cause you know anything goes. And they talking 44s, hit him in his can go. The same shit this day to every day is old. So you better get your money up in every way you know. Same me like genuine song. That's $200 G-Star, got weed stains on. That's 300 for my hardball, my weed break bong. I be smoking out the door, I get my weed break on. Bro, runner out of state shows. Gotta travel with my Evan in, fuck a Draco. And my Glock only 17, if he can't go, then I'm staying at the crib, count till the bank close.
I do notice the repetition and using some of the bars over again, but it fits. You know, it's not out of place.
Weed break bong, I be smoking out the door, I get my weed break on. Bro, runner out of state shows. Gotta travel with my Evan in, fuck a Draco. And my Glock only 17, if he can't go, then I'm staying at the crib, count till the bank close. If you say so, call them other niggas go, but they ain't though. Call me what you want, just not after 8 though. Who been after bank roll, what the safe hold? I'm too bougie for my pleasure, man, can't fuck a fake hoe. I'm too snooty for her estrogen, I love her frame, no. I want all money back on all grind.
He say he can't fuck with these fake hoes, these triflings. They some scammers and some schemers too. They probably the biggest scammers and schemers. All these fake ass Instagram models. Trash ass
hoe. Fuck a fake hoe. I'm too snooty for her estrogen. I love her frame, no. I want all money back on all grind. I see pistol grip pumps in the back of your ride. Don't know why I'm opposition in the back of your mind. I'm gonna have to leave you slump. I don't think you wanna try. I don't think you wanna die. If you choose to, pretty sure your mama ain't gonna wanna lose you. Almost positive they'll talk about it on the YouTube. I was handling my business. I suggest you do you. Yeah, got a short fuse. I've been walking on a long edge with some loose screws. Sang me like genuine song. That's $200.
Okay, I guess that's the hook he was singing in the front, in the middle right there. So it wasn't a repetition of the verse. That's his second verse. I thought his first verse was cool, you know, good. But his second verse, he killed that.
YouTube. I was handling my business, I suggest you do you. Got a short fuse. I've been walking on a long edge with some loose screws. Save me like genuine song. That's $200 G-Star, got weed stains on. That's $300 for my hardball, my weed break bong. I be smoking out the door, I get my weed break on. Bro, runner out of state shows. Gotta travel with my Eminem, fuck a Draco. And my Glock only 17, if he can't go. Down staying at the crib, yeah, till the bank close. One day my friends gon' stop looking for guidance and people that spite us. Yeah. Hey, one day them subtweets gon' build you up courage to come out and fight us. Yeah. Hey, one day my friends gon' stop looking for friendship and people who spite us. Yeah. Hey, one day the world gon' stop faking, they walking for real, be concise. Yeah.
Hey. Hey, not only can he spit and deliverance, the substance and the content and the intelligence I'm hearing with some of the wordplay and some of the word placement and some of the also the word choice, substituting words for not necessarily more complicated words, just more elaborate words. So man, shouts out to Chewy, man. That's the, like I said, my first time hearing him. Good first impression. That song only has 1,500 views. I don't know why, but that's like, it's crazy that this type of music is swept under the rug when there's so much trash as music out right now. Like, you got niggas that are famous and they're not even putting out music. Lil Xan, who's checking for that nigga? Who's checking for Lil Xan? In the comment section, if you checking for Lil Xan, let me know. Let me know if you checking for Lil Xan. Anyways, it's your boy OTC Ro. This is Connor Wacker. That's the Patreon. Shouts out to you, my G, for introducing me to some new heat. Anyways, man, it's your boy OTC Ro. Let me know if you liked the video. Let me know if you didn't. As always, I will see you when I see you.